You want a big phone. You're fed up with iPhones and insignificant Androids. You're thinking about the Sony Xperia Z1, the HTC One Max, or the Samsung Galaxy Note 3. But which one is right for you and why? Well, the Sony Xperia Z1 is a waterproof contender. It's also the slimmest of the bunch at just 6.5 millimeters thin. Its 6.4 inch screen makes it very, very big. So it won't suit a pocket, but it will suit a handbag perfectly well. And a blazer pocket should be just about right. It's a phenomenal movie phone, though it's got a terrible speaker down the base. So unless you plan on plugging in some cans, you can pretty much forget it. But if you get the HTC One Max, you won't need to plug in cans. The boom sound speakers from the front are incredible. They produce the most amazing sound that we have ever heard from a smartphone, and that is no exaggeration. The display is 5.9 inches, so it's plenty big. Super LCD 3, full HD, it looks incredible. But this thing is a beefcake. It is very heavy, it is very thick. It's over a centimeter thick, so it will definitely give your pockets a workout. It's gonna be great for movies, great battery life, so plane journeys, it'll be phenomenal. Just make sure you have a big pocket or a bag to slot this thing into. Finally, the most phone-like of the bunch is the Samsung Galaxy Note 3. It's slender, it feels a little bit cheaper, it's got a plastic cover. In fact, if we take off that plastic cover, it bends like a mofo. But it does do a very, very good job of pleasing all the artists out there. It's got an S Pen. This has 1024 levels of pressure sensitivity when combined with a Wacom digitizer inside the Note 3. That's like graphic designer levels. It's pretty awesome. It's also got a full HD AMOLED display. And all in all, it's a great, great phone for anyone a little bit more creative or who wants a phenomenal huge screen in a slightly smaller package. So hopefully that's helped you make your mind up about which of those phones is right for you.